The loveliness of Paris seems somehow sadly gay. The glory that was Rome is of another day. I've been terribly alone and forgotten in Manhattan. I'm going home. I left my heart in San Francisco. High on a hill, it calls to me to beware little cable cars. Climb halfway to the stars. The morning fog may chill the air. I don't care, my love waits there in San Francisco. Above the blue and sun
De San Francisco, on a entendu de dire que en 1842 que les rues de San Francisco n'étaient pas avec de l'or. Donc il a dépensé son dernier sou pour y arriver. Et quand il est arrivé, il a trouvé rien que la boue dans la rue. Mais il y avait beaucoup de monde qui voulait les vendre, des câbles.
Voilà.
Il est retombé.
Alright folks, there's two sets of stairwells to get down the main deck, middle one in the rear. Also, if you could help us out by throwing away any, we'd appreciate it. Thanks for riding with the Bull and Gold.
That one of the best things about setting off on an adventure by sea is to give a wave to the folks you're leaving behind off the dock. Go ahead, try it yourself. Doesn't matter if you know them or not. Wave away. I'll let you in on a little nautical secret. Ones that wave back are always jealous. They wish they were setting sail on an adventure with you. Look over to the starboard side of the boat. That's the right...
Ce sont des courageux, hein.
Ouais. 14 peut-être à la fin, début septembre, oui.
Voilà. Le minium, il est dans le brouillard, on ne voit pas. On voit juste le haut, juste le bout. Hein. Bon, donc...
C'est ton sac qui est tombé.
Joshua Norton, a San Francisco eccentric, declared himself emperor. Lost all his money. Some say his sanity went with it. He strutted the city streets in a former uniform, complete with a magnificent plumed hat, issuing royal proclamations.